my heart inside your hands.
A great wedding begins with a great love story. When Carlos first met Cristal, he thought she was a beautiful lady and easy to talk to. Cristal thought, hey, this guy's cute, easygoing, he's got nice hair. Well, time went on and things got serious between Carlos and Cristal. So a while later, Carlos decided, you know, it's time to propose. So after work, he went home and filled the apartment up with a trail of red balloons, all leading to a room. When Cristal got home, she followed the trail of balloons, opened the door, and there, in the middle room, was Carlos, down on one knee, holding a ring. And here we are.
I'm gonna lay down until I fade out. I'm gonna sleep now, don't lie to yourself, no. I'm gonna wake up and I'll stay up. Keep my thoughts inside your head.
Crystal, when you first started coming by, you were just a little bit quiet. Just a little bit. But as time went on, and you came by more, and we started to share laughs as friends, I truly got to understand why Carlos loved you so much. You're kind, you're funny, and you are beautiful. I am happy to now call you my sister and welcome you with open arms to the family.
I'm gonna lay down until I fade out. I'm gonna sleep now, don't lie to yourself.
Wow.
I'm gonna wake up and
you look beautiful.
And wonder why I'm lying on your pillow. Keep my thoughts inside your
To speak to you about Crystal and my relationship, I am always on protecting Crystal mode. So just imagine how I felt when she asked me to meet Carlos. It was difficult to be mean to him because he served Crystal's plate. Who does that in a Dominican household? I actually just want to say thank you to Carlos. Thank you for loving her and being by her side through it all. And Crystal Boo, he will spend the rest of his life with whom I consider to be one of God's greatest creatures.
I'm gonna lay down until I fade out.
Carlos and Cristal, remember, the strength of your marriage relies on mutual consideration, patience, kindness, and affection. You are charged to dedicate your lives to one another in the sight of God.
When you stole the sheets on the 16th, I remember when you said, the night no longer feels as dark, and my body feels cold, in the night when you're so warm, when you couldn't sleep on the 25th, I remember when you said, the night has never felt so dark.
I wish you guys all the beautiful blessings God has in store for you. Remember to never stop laughing, even when life gets hard. And may your love grow deeper as the minutes go by. So here is to infinity and beyond. Cheers, guys.
I'm gonna lay down until I fade out. I'm gonna sleep now, don't lie to yourself, no. I'm gonna wake up and I'll stay up.
Carlos, you may kiss your beautiful bride.